My name's Ricky Woodcock. Me and my family have been going to Gateway for about a year now. When I was younger, we went to church as a family, and up till I was about 9 years old, my parents got divorced, and we kind of strayed away from going to church. And when I met Kimmy, me and her, we started going to church, and we just felt like it was kind of a cliquey church. So we quit going to church for, I guess, about 3 years. And around that time, I had started working at Fuji, and I met Jeremy Crosby, and he had invited me out to play softball for the Gateway team. When I started playing softball for Gateway, Jeremy said there was one condition: if I played for Gateway softball team, I had to come to church at least once. Well, that went on for quite a while. He kept poking at me, "When are you coming? When are you coming?" So I took it upon myself for me and my family to show up there. A few weeks into going to Gateway, Chris from Gateway Church had called me and asked me if I was interested in volunteering and just any way I wanted to, and told me the different ways you could volunteer, and I decided to join the setup team. It was pretty cool because all the people there seemed to just love to be helping and setting up everything, so I fell right in, and a couple of the guys I had played softball with were there too, so it made me feel a little bit more comfortable. Not long after I had joined the setup crew with Gateway Church, Jeremy had invited us to go to a small group, and it's a big part of Gateway. I felt like the Art of Marriage study that we did really brought me and my wife a lot closer. We really understood what it meant to put Christ first in your marriage, and everything will fall into place after you do that. There was one Sunday after we had started going there, I guess 2 or 3 months in, Matt's message really spoke to me hard, and he had an invitation to recommit yourself to Christ, and that day I did do that, and I felt good about it. And you know, me and my wife talked after that about getting baptized and going all in. I recently met with a guy with an account I was trying to get, and I let him know right off the bat. He was asked talking about the last people doing his jobs that were, they wasn't doing him right. And I let him know that I was a Christian and that I was not gonna do them same things to him. And he felt pretty good about what I was telling him. And in that same process, he had let me know that he had moved here from Tennessee about a year ago and had not found a church to go to in this time. So I invited him to go to Gateway. Matt's always telling us how good it is to invest and invite people to get to know the Lord, and I find myself doing that now. Looking back on everything, I can see where God used Jeremy to get me to recommit my life to God, because I was not living the life I should have been living. And now I find myself, I used to just pray when things were bad or when I needed something. Now I'm just praying and thanking God for what He's done for me